For the ninth time since 1960, Boston, Massachusetts is the setting for the final college game of the year. This year, it's Denver versus Minnesota State. Mr. McKenna won a natty for Wisconsin. The Lady Badgers in 2021. First big save by Dryden McKay.
Go down to the ice with it.
Carroll's got speed. Trying to go around his net. There it is. That's the right call. It's been a frozen four with a lack of power plays, but since Christmas. Denver 19-4-1. Here they come. And Fred Sandlin backhand Krona strong on the puck and keeps it out.
If he fires it.
Well, they've won the draw. This is the third straight time they've won the draw with the right-handed shot getting the shot. So that's going to come back to haunt.
Morton scores! Sam Morton, Colorado native, makes it 1-0 Minnesota State. Change that hit Sandlin. He should get an assist on that goal. Penalty, Minnesota State. Denver's power play will have a chance. Ruffing's gonna be the call on Nathan Smith. Doorstep for a tap in 16. One timer! Blocker saved by McKay. That was a blast by Rizzo.
That had eyes, Butchie.
Sean Barron's nifty defenseman. Rizzo down low. Pass, tic-tac-toe, just wide. Stapley had a chance to tie the game.
Hey!
Wright tries to go back to Barron's. Strong play along the wall, and Minnesota State's going to survive this power play. Oh, look out! Here he comes again! Silva! Shot saved by Krona!
What a good stick by Cellier up at the point to knock that pass out of the air.
Here comes the pile. That little 3-on-2 late developing. Rizzo has Mazur and Wright. Rizzo! Right! Oh, he had an open net! What a pass by Rizzo! Minnesota State up 1-0. Pavel around it in front. Turnaround shot saved by Krona. It's loose. He doesn't know where it is, but it's whistled dead. Right in front to Mazur. Turnover. Mazur has right. Mazur kick save. Hobey Baker saved by Dryden McKay. Keeps it 1-0. Rizzo has it again. Have to go back and get it. Does. But watch out, maybe late developing 2-on-1. Furry, Livingstone, shot, save, Krona.
Win this draw, which they don't, they're sending guys.
McNeely walks in, bad angle shot is loose, backhander, two chances, oh, and it just flutters wide, might have caught a piece of the post. But here come the Pios, Stapley, Devine, looking to make a play, in front, oh, Stapley can't get him, Benning fires, Rizzo! Oh, he's trying to tuck it in and surprise McKay. Williams penalty over. One timer! Goal! Oh, baby! Denver takes the lead! Michael Benning! That's offside at the line. Carroll shoots anyway. They're not going to like that. Gotta be careful. Don't take a penalty.
Look how quick Cameron Wright got in there.
See how they're shooting now? Just everything's going towards the net.
Score! No, it's waved off. It is waved off. Immediately waved off. Dryden McKay bumped off his position.
Staying wide. No pucks are going through the middle right now.
Watch out, Mazur. 2-on-1. Mazur, Rizzo. Mazur, Rizzo. .240 left to a national championship for Denver. It would be their third in Boston. Steele, Stapley to ice it. Yes! Mazur has it back. Wright, yes. Cameron Wright is going to end his college career as a national champion for Bowling Green. That's going to do it. The countdown is on in Boston.
Boston is their kind of town. For the third time, the Pios do it in Boston. National champions.